Many people want to lose weight this year, right? They want to get off to a great start, but sometimes climbing that mountain is very hard to do because it seems to be so big. So we're back with fitness expert and my friend, Michael Carson. We've known each other for so many years, and I've seen him put so many celebrities through the paces and have so much success, but never in 90 seconds.
No, yeah. No.
That's what you're here talking about.
Well, yes, and it's all about the timing of these 90 seconds. You can't just do 90 seconds and then expect it to work. It all has to happen when you're hungry. So when you're hungry,
well, that's
the key.
Pretty much all day for me. Well,
which means that you're going to have success.
And watching the previous segments, I'm hungry, and I'm sure at home you're hungry too. So it's the perfect timing for us to do this.
Why?
Wait,
we're talking about
hungry.
I'm getting hungry, so we have to get started here.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
We can do this.
We got Matt Rushmore back here. Look at this, Matt. Huge. All right. So ready. So we're going to start right away. Very simple. Take a nice deep breath for me. Here we go. Pick your elbows to your knees. You're going to stand back up and squeeze your butt underneath. You're just going to keep doing the squeeze that butt.
Squeeze our own butt.
You got there that butt squeeze back there. Excellent. We're going to do this a couple more times. Now, what I want you to do with your arms is this time come up above the body. And as you're coming up above the body, I want you to start to lift your heels off the ground. Unless you got high heels on, which might be a little more challenging, but you still can do it.
And the guy in the cubicle next to me is going to go, what are you doing?
He's going to go, he thinks you just bought a Toyota. Hey! You got 4, 3. Two, one more time. Now take your feet apart for me. Want your knees slightly bent, hands together, gonna come across the body. Now watch my feet. I'm gonna step at the same time the hands get to the corners, and you feel that reaction in your abs? Okay. Your abs get tight. Tight, want to
like
breathe.
My golf swing is going to be amazing.
It's fantastic. And this is also a defense system. So no one can get within this parameter of the length of your arms. So you're very safe.
There we go. I gotta get in sync.
7, 6, 5. You got 4 more, 3, 2. Now bring your feet together for me. We're going to touch the ground 4 times and come back up.
Okay. Down.
Good. 2 more. 1 more. We're going to finish the other side. 4 times on this side.
Oh, Deb, are you okay?
3, 2.
Debbie, how are you doing this?
Now we got a 5-second run. 5-second run right here. Speed it up. Come on, speed it up. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. All right, all done. Now take a nice deep breath.
Is 90 that? Minutes up yet?
90 seconds.
Seconds.
Now you got 15 minutes to get him to the hospital and to get a meal.
What should we expect to lose? What's the
You're
result?
You're going to expect to lose, believe it or not, 1 ounce to 3 ounces of fat per every meal.
Well, I just lost an ounce.
Yes. Wow. But you have to do it with the correct timing. And there's been studies done that basically diabetes, type 2 diabetes, one of the biggest killers in the United States and the world, you could actually alleviate the effects and remove type 2 diabetes.
Makes your heart rate.